We're gonna dip some pretzels in lye. And lye is going to speed up the Maillard reaction by increasing the pH of the water. So we'll dip this for about 15 seconds per side, but let's see what happens when we only dip half of a pretzel. Pretzels are out of the oven and they look beautiful. So check it out. Here is our half dipped pretzel. You can see our other ones. They got that nice caramelization on them. Beautiful color, soft on the outside, crunchy on the inside.